Same bad over here, you know?
Yeah, you guys from here?
Huh? Yeah, I grew up out here my whole life. Not much of a free skier type of guy, but it's not bad. I dig it, you know.
Like, it's new to me to see in person because I always see it in TV. But like, you know, that's why I'm here looking at because I'm really
interested. Yeah, hell yeah. And it's in the hood.
You know what I mean? It's in my hood.
Yeah, hell yeah.
It's different. Like, I see you like, doing all types of shit, busting your ass, getting up like it's nothing and shit.
Definitely come down tonight. We're not sure where we're gonna hit yet, but it'll be in the Boston area.
Going 3-3. Me, Ian, and Alex are gonna go to Roxbury.
Have you guys ever seen anything like this before?
Never.
Never.
Not even in the Olympics.
As we started doing a lot of urban skiing in the past 5 years or so, started going back to Boston and to be in a city that I already know and to look at it in that whole different light is crazy.